As you can see here, it is currently raining here in the Chicagoland area. Currently a flash flood warning. 2 to 3 inches of rain has fallen. Some places picked up almost 6 inches of rain. Look at this crazy update. Crazy rain, heavy rain still. It's been raining since 6 a.m. 9 to 11 was the peak, but crazy weather where we've seen up to 4 inches of rain.